Mine's gonna be it just an easy craft, y'all. I had to do something with this sweet paper. But first of all, I was gonna show you, this is one of the surfaces I got from Hobby Lobby. Oh my goodness, I had to do something with this cute picture. This is a Reba Rose picture. Look how sweet. I am going to give this a coat of, y'all know, who can guess? Waverly, I'm sorry, it's backwards. Waverly in the color Plaster. So we're gonna give it a coat or two of that. Hey, Jack. Got our surface all painted. So we're gonna put this down, but of course, then we have our sides here, right? That we need to cover up. So I'm gonna use a Decoupage Queen paper only because I love this color and this print. This is a pretty print. I've already cut it up and used it for other paper. And I already cut two pieces out. And they're not straight by any means, but that's okay because this other paper is going to go on top of it. I'm going to use Decorator's Varnish. I'm starting to like this varnish a lot. All right, so we're just going to put this paper down. We are going to put our little, look at this, y'all.
Just look at
it. We'll just go with this. We'll just keep going. We're gonna do a little diamond dusting. We're gonna do some moles.
Let's just do hot glue.
I'm gonna add these pearls on here. Okay. So I think you can see the pearls up there. So now we're gonna add some moles. I'm gonna bring that aside and I'm gonna bring these moles over. I just made some moles. I'm just gonna paint some white on here for. Getting our Bayer waxes in the dark and the clear. All right, let's see, what do I need? What brush do I need? I'm just gonna what we have right there. So I'm gonna put that. We're gonna go ahead and glue these on so you can at least get the gist of it. Alright. We'll just go with the heavy body gel. Curve it a little bit to fit right in there. That's not too bad, y'all. That is not too bad. What do y'all think? Okay. So, let's go on. That'll be done. Pretty. We'll do these flowers, maybe a little here. We're going to do the wings, some Mod Podge here. I'm going to use Mod Podge. Blinged out. And then while I have this out, I'm going to go ahead and let's do her wings. It will get cleared up, but look how sweet. Can y'all see that sparkle? How sweet is that? I love it. No, I love it. Okay, so like I said, these I will paint. You know what? Let's put some, let's just see what this looks like. I'm going to put a little rub and buff up here. I may use some other pent art. On the edge. I love putting gold on these. I don't know why. I just do. Look how sweet. I just love her. Look at all that glitter there. Love her. Okay, so now we're gonna put the Totally Dazzled pieces on. Look, y'all, how sweet. Like I said, I'm gonna use this little filigree. Look how beautiful the detail. This little baby's gonna be holding this heart. We're gonna use our B7000. Yes. Right there. Sweet she is. Or he, I don't know. Okay, so then we're gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and put a little crown on this sweet little baby. Little creation for tonight. Isn't this just darling? I just love that picture. So there is our heart there. So we'll put our Totally Dazzled crown and our heart right there. How cute is that? So there you go. We added the pearls inside as well.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.